I want to ask you a question.
What's your dream?
What is it about the big city that brought you here?
Sure. I said I was going to answer it for you.
I'm not doing any more Daddy Knows Best.
That's a fantasy.
That's not my fantasy. So how about making something really special? Do you
remember? You're like a triple threat. Actress, director, and general movie star hotness.
You're an actor. You know what a gift that is, to be able to sell it on screen?
See me on TV last night? After we taped the show, he invites me back to his office. Mm-hmm. And I'm thinking, now I gotta blow him. Whatever, right?
We're proposing a permanent citywide ban on sex-related businesses.
Those white girls are getting $50 more per day.
Red Light District, they want it gone.
They had the word out on the street even before you could drive home to wherever you mow a lawn.
You love this?
This is us.
Boom. It's the ball game, fellas.
Is this place backed by the mob?
I don't know how to get out.
This is the life I chose.
You think it's a choice? There's nothing about me that belongs to me. It all belongs to him.
We do this by ourselves, for ourselves.
I'm gonna shoot wherever I want, whenever I want.
Take one.